Today we play through The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, but I can't stop going to every shrine that I see because they are so incredibly fun. The main quest of the game is a lot of fun to play through, but these shrines are so enticing, and I love that so many people in the comments are saying that they really like seeing me solving these shrines. It is a lot of fun to do. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Should we go to one more shrine? Go to one more shrine before we continue the main quest. These shrines are just way too much fun. Oh, but no, that's not the sailcloth button. I forgot what the sailcloth button is. Maybe that is the sailcloth button. I can't remember what the sailcloth button is. Anyways, we're gonna make our way over there. That'll be a nice place to go. Let's see now. Wait, are you looking at a horses? Can I steal one of these horses? I don't know if I can steal these horses. I don't want to kill their horses too, because those horses probably belong to someone else. Okay, and over there is the shrine. Wow, and there's some light coming up from there. Wait, is that a shrine over there too? Oh, I was so distracted that I ran for so long and I used up all of my fatigue. Wait, that looks like a shrine over there in the distance too. Or wait, maybe that light is because I made a pin over there, but wait, let's go like this, and I wanna put down a pin over there. Looks like there's also a shrine there. There are so many shrines in this game. It seems like wherever you look, there are just more and more shrines. What if I just keep following shrines all the way to one of the sites that I'm not supposed to be at yet? Ah, tree! The tree, wait, I want this, what is that? Oh! Can I have that? I don't want to do that! Don't chase me, bees! The bees are chasing me, but it's raining, so they won't chase me, right? Right, you guys are gonna relax? Oh no. Oh no, I'm being chased by bees. Wait, that is a lot of this stuff. Oh, is this one of the chasms? This must be one of the chasms that we have heard so much about. Okay, so let's just be careful with our running. Are the bees still chasing me? Hooray, the bees left me alone. We didn't get stung like you do in Animal Crossing. Hyrule Field Chasm. Okay, there we go. There's that one. And it's nice that there's a shrine right here because that means that we'll be able to teleport here if we want to. Okay, so let's come on in. Oh, I keep doing that. I keep jumping instead of hitting X. All right, shape rotation. Oh no. Oh no, rotating shapes is so hard. Wait, do I have to get an item from here or something? Wait. Oh, I think I have to get this through that hole. Let's go like this. Let's pick this up. Let's come over here. Okay, we can get you through like that. Whoa, that was so much easier than I thought it would be. I didn't think that would be that easy. That was so much easier than expected. Okay, and I'm guessing now we could just use this as a bridge kind of. Come on down. Please don't fall. Hooray! And go. Yay! Okay, I was waiting for it to play that sound. I thought, okay, come on, where are you gonna play that sound? You're gonna play this sound, aren't you? Okay, now, let's just bring over this one. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's very interesting. Let's rotate you over this way, and then like this. Okay, then come on down. And right through there, that's where we're gonna go. Oh, and do I have to put you through another one? Oh my goodness, or do I need to get up there? Hold on. Oh, there's a chest up there, so let's go like this. Okay, can I climb up this or no? Okay, and now, hold on guys, because that isn't all. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna ascend up through this, and that should let us get to the treasure chest, right? Right? Get up there. Open the treasure chest from the side, not from the front, and what do we get? Something nice? Hasty elixir. Speed up for 4 minutes, 10 seconds. Oh, boost your speed when running, swimming, or climbing. That's quite nice. That's all right that we got that. Okay, so now I guess we wanna walk back to this. Whoops, let's grab it. Okay, and we wanna squeeze you through here. Oh no. Hold on, let's see what we are doing. Let's do some kind of rotation a bit like, not rotating the way that I want you to really. I wanna do like a half rotation so that you can get through here. Come on now, do like a bit of a rotation here. Wait, do I actually have to do that or no? I'm guessing that I have to get this through here, but hold on, it almost seems like it won't fit. Hold on, do we wanna get that through there or not? Yeah, I'm guessing we do need that so that we could get up here because we can't get up there without that. So yeah, we're gonna have to bring you in here. Right, please come on in. Please come on in, please rotate. Nope, not that way. Okay. Tilt over a bit like this. Now you should be able to fit through here, right? Come on now, and come on, just go there. Go there. Go this way, come on, you can do it. You can do it. Stop, nope, don't fall back. Okay, come on, we've almost got you now. Just tilt a bit this way. It's the lightest bit that way. Okay, now will you squeeze through, come on now. Maybe getting you in like this. Oh, There we go. Okay, oh man, that was so easy. Okay, that's how you're supposed to do it. Okay, so you've got to get it basically facing forward like that, then you can get it through. Okay, and now rotate this like that. Don't fall over. No, bro, come on, come on. Don't give me trouble. Don't give me any trouble, eh? All right, so we've got to go like this. Then we've got to rotate you this way and that away and rotate you this way. Now come on down. Come on down over here. I think you can stay balanced like that. And then we can just come over here and we can just ascend up to the very top. That's how we're gonna do it, buddy. And from here, of course, get here. And that is the end. Okay, so that was the final puzzle. Okay, the final puzzle of the shrine was probably the hardest one. Soon we're gonna have 8 of these, aren't we? Okay, we already have 6. Yes, we're getting close to 8. And it looks like there's another shrine right there in the distance, even though we just left from here. Like there's another one straight across there. Wait, was there also one here? Hold on. Looks like we have another pin somewhere over here. And there's another one right there. Man, we can just see shrines everywhere. Everywhere that we look, every which way we go. Wait, that one is incredibly far. I had no idea that one was that far. Okay, but you know what? This one here seems kind of close, so let's go to this one, this red one that we just put down, I guess. And wait, is there also something over here at this blue one? What's at this blue one? There's apparently... Oh, there's one just right there. Okay, that's actually so close. So maybe we'll go to that one, and then the red one, and then we'll go up where we are supposed to go. Maybe that's how we'll do it. Wow, a lot of destroyed stuff over here. I wonder if this is all from the upheaval. That's... Oh, fox! Here, fishy, fishy, fishy! Come here, my little fox friend. I shall get you. I shall get you. How are you so fast, bro? How are you so fast, bro? Come here. Come here. Come here. Ah, can't run now, can you? Oh, come. Yes, there we go, Robin. Very nice. Oh man, that's fantastic. Okay, now hold on. Where is this blue mark over here? Must have been around here somewhere, right? Wait. Wait a minute. Oh, that looks like a scary guy up there. Wait, there's a mark right here, but I am not seeing the, you know what? I'm not seeing the shrine. Maybe I put that pin down as a mistake. Well, looks like there is something here regardless. And that looks like it might be scary, whatever that is there. Let's see, what is that? What in the world is that? What are they doing? Oh, it's one of these leader guys. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, I can probably get you in the head from here, right? Let's see. Bam, there we go, nice headshot. Who's next? Next, bro. Who's next, bro? Who's next, bro? Wanna go? You wanna go, bro? Oh, you're right here, you're right here, you're right here. You wanna fight too, bro? Wanna fight too, bro? I'll get you right in the head, bro. Look at that. How you like that, bro? There we go. Now you're defeated. I've gotta run, cause that guy might one hit KO me. I'm so scared. You know what? I'll eat something. Okay, that heals 1.5, so that's perfect. That'll bring us up to full health. Oh, he's gonna throw him at me. Okay, you got thrown. I've gotta run! Gotta blast. Oh wait, you're about to be defeated, so you know what? I'll just go like that. Now you're defeated. That should be easy. Now you, I'm not really scared of you because this guy's taken out. Look at that. Oh, you've only got a traveler's sword. Bro! Hold your shield up. Come on. Come on. I'll whack you. Oh, I thought that would be an attack. Let's see. Hey! How is that not a dodge? Oh my goodness. That should have been a dodge, but instead it was a jeep. Aha, funny car joke. Wait, bouncy stick, that's interesting. Okay, let's take that horn. Alright, that's alright. That's alright, we'll take some of that fire fruit there. Now, hold on, where were we heading? We were heading over there. There's a fox over there. Too bad that we didn't defeat that fox there. Oh, nice, and more of that stuff. Okay, more horns and whatnot. Oh, and more fire fruit. Does fire fruit, is that only for fire arrows, or does that also heal you? I can't remember. But hey, pretty cool that we were able to take out that bigger Bokoblin guy. And man, arrows are incredibly useful. Okay, let's sneak up on these guys. It'd be nice if we could sneak up on them. Let's see. Maybe I could get a nice stealth shot on you guys. Let's see. Whoop, whoop. Oh, yeah, moving your controller actually moves where you aim. It's just like Luigi's Mansion, okay? Oh, you've got arrows too. Hey! What the? Did you critical hit me or something? Whoa, whoa, my HP's low, so you know what? I do have to eat something. Let's have a fish skewer here. Whoop! Where are you guys going? Oh, you wanna do that, huh? Huh, you wanna play this game? You wanna play this game? This is the game you wanna play? You wanna play this game? I don't wanna be on fire. Hey, what have you got? You've got a big stone thing. Hey! There we go. Now you're defeated. Oh, and my thing's on fire. Gotta put it away. Okay, let's see. What is this? Rock hammer. No, don't really care for that. What do you have? Bucko shield. I can't take that, can I? Yeah, I have too much already. Can't take the wooden stick. Okay, that's fine. Wait, where was your fire? You guys were sitting by a fire over here. Maybe there's some nice stuff that you left at the campsite that I could have? You don't really have anything here. I guess I could break these crates. Anything in here? Hey, an arrow. Another arrow. Okay, two arrows. That's fine. Oh, and look at that, Bokoblin horn. And wait, can I take this bow? I can't carry any more bows. That is fine. We have enough. And rusty broadsword. How are my weapons? My weapons are okay. I'll keep my current weapons. That's fine. But it is now time for another shrine, for we have found another shrine. Man, shrines are so much fun in this game. Susuyai Shrine. Let's check it out. Hey, what are we gonna do here? A spinning device. Wait, do I have to create something that spins or what's gonna happen? Oh, wait, what if I hit that? Wait, are those the fire breathers or what are they? I guess that I have to, hold on, can I use this? Let's see, I guess I could use this to reverse time. If I make you rewind time, you go that way. Wait, now stop. Now can I get on? Oh, this might work. Wait, come back to me. Come back to me. Now get on. Oh no, no, stop. Okay, let's open it. That's so weird. I don't think that's the intended strategy. Ah, that's only five arrows. Oh, I was hoping that there'd be something else in here. Uh-oh. Well, I don't really want to get hit by those. Okay, but that's fine. That was such a weird way to do it. I don't think that was the intended strategy. Oh, and I guess I probably want to create something like that. Let's use this. You can move this like this. And can I just attach this or is it facing the wrong way? I think the wheels are facing the wrong way. The wheels are facing the wrong way. Is it gonna be broken? Hopefully not. Let's see, let's rotate this. This way, and then like that. And like that, perfect. Now let's just attach that right there. Okay, and you know what? I should make this wheel face the correct way. I think that would be a nice way to do it. There we go. And now, is this gonna work as expected? Let's see if this is going to work as expected. Let's put this down here. And let's get on here. Now if I hit this, will it go? Go. Yes, we are driving. We are driving. Let me hit this one too. Oh no, it stopped. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's all work together. Wheels, work together. We shall go fast enough to make it up there. Yeah, because I'm guessing if you try and run up here, then you don't go fast enough. But, okay, please don't get hurt and die. Please don't get hurt and die. Please. Perfect, all right, we made it here. Let's go. Hopefully that doesn't run me over. Okay, now what in the world do we do with this? I have to rotate this? Do I have to just rotate this like this? Or what do we do? Let's just keep going and we are going so fast. Wait, does that do anything? Oh, wait. Do I need to make this go and rotate this? That would be crazy if that's what we have to do. Let's see, go. Oh, keep going. Hold on, come back, my friends. Let's go like this. Let's make it move back a little bit. Now from here, go. Push it up. Yeah, we made it through. Oh boy, I don't know if that's the intended strategy or not. There are so many things that I'm doing that I think, wait, is this the intended strategy or no? Okay, because now we're starting to come across wheels and I don't really know how these wheels work. So yeah, let's see what we're gonna do. Let's just go like this. Let's put this wheel down here. Wait, do I want to attach the wheel to that? Uh-oh. No! Oh, thank goodness, I'm restarting from here. Wait, why is this moving? Hey, for some reason we're moving. I don't know why, but we are moving. Oh, we're coming back, okay, that's fine. Oh wait, I think I figured it out. I'm guessing this might be it. What if we go like this? Put the wheel here. Oh boy, can I activate the wheel now? No, the wheel's gonna fall off of the track. I'm gonna go like this. Wait, let's go like this. Rotate this way. And come down, come back. Down. I just want the wheel to be in the track nicely. Okay, whatever, I'll attach the wheel to that. If I hit that, is it gonna push me along? Let's go.
Gotta keep going. Okay, that is the most broken wheel ever. But it is working. Somehow it's working and it's taking us across. Looks like this is going to work. As long as we don't fall and die. We have 1.25 heart left of health, so we should be okay. Are we gonna be all right? Will this take us to the end? Go! Hooray! We made it! That was so scuffed. This was probably the most scuffed shrine we have ever done. But we're done this shrine, so that's okay. We get our reward. It doesn't matter. And that should be 7 Light of Blessings now. That's unbelievable. Oh, and it heals us. That's amazing. Okay, so we want to head somewhere up there. So is it faster to go to this shrine or this shrine? I'm guessing this shrine is a bit closer because it looks like we could take a more direct path unless there's something very bad over here, like a mountain or something. Well, not to say that mountains are very bad, but more of an obstacle, I should say.
Oh, that's right. And this is the apple farm. I forgot that this is the apple farm area. Oh my goodness, that's lovely. So, like we could collect some more apples while we're here and also get attacked by trees. Oh yeah, that's right. The trees attack you here. Okay, let's just hit that a bit so we can get some more apples. But you know what? We already have plenty of apples and plenty of food, so we don't even really have to worry about that. Okay, so the way that we're going, we have to go a bit to the right. So we're going up to that one there, I guess. Oh, but it is raining right now, so that's not super good news. But hey, if we do see any apples on the ground, we might as well pick them up. It's just, we're not really on the hunt for more apples necessarily. But if we happen to see some apples, sure, we'll take them, you know? I think that's a good attitude to have towards apples. Whoa, there's a guy fighting a monster over here. You know what? Maybe I should help him out a bit. Go like this. Get you right in the head. Get you right in the head, bro. Get you right in the head, bro. Come here. Bam! There we go. Now we can finish him off. Let's go. Let's go. He's blocking all my attacks. There we go. You're getting wrecked, bro. You're getting destroyed, bro. There we go. Get out of here. Get destroyed. What do I get? Blue Bokoblin Horn. 7 fuse attack power. That's actually amazing. That actually sounds very, very useful. What is this? Spike Bucko Shield. Okay, I should drop another shield then because that sounds better than my shields. Let's get rid of Rusty's shield. Let's take that one. Oh, sir.
Oh.
Hi there. Are you a traveling adventurer?
No, I just saved your life for no reason.
I may not look it. I am a monster hunter of some small renown.
You look like you are struggling with a blue bokoblin.
I spend my days traveling the lands of Hyrule in pursuit of a myriad of prey. At the request of a fellow named Colton, I'm presently hunting bubble frogs, mysterious cave-dwelling creatures. Heard that one such beast lurks in a cave in this very region. The question is, which cave?
Bro, you don't even care that I saved your life. Maybe he was actually okay and I kind of just took the loot of the monster that he was trying to defeat. So maybe he's actually upset. That'd be very funny. Like, we just have a different perception of what is happening. I think that I saved his life. He's like, hey, wait, is that a Pikachu up there? What in the world? The Pikachu. Hello, Pikachu. What are you doing, Pikachu? Wait, are you the thing that is being chased? Are you the thing that guy is hunting after? Hey, you're running here. Do I have to attack this or what in the world is it? Some glowing thing. Come here. I can't really get it. Oh, and there's a... Go! Whoa! It's giving rupees! It spits out rupees! Red rupees? Bro, take the red rupee, obviously. Oh my goodness, where did it go? This thing gives money! And it's gone now! Oh, that's super cool! So I guess it runs around for a while, but if you manage to get some nice hits on it... Oh, and there's a blue rupee. Oh my goodness, we got 29 rupees from that thing. That was super cool. Wow, what a blessing that was. What a great little Pikachu. Hope we could run into some more Pikachus like that. And it looks like there's a cave over there. I wonder if that cave is the cave that guy's talking about. You know what? I'm gonna put a mark on my map that there's a cave here. We'll put a sign like that. That one means cave. That's what that means. That's what that diamond-shaped thing means. Okay, now... Oh no, I've dealt with one of you before. Oh wait, and I did see a shrine somewhere in the background a moment ago, but I didn't make a mark on my map. Wait, is this the one that I saw? There is one in the distance there. So you know what? Let's put down a mark. There's a shrine. Am I being attacked? Ah! Oh boy, don't kill me. Please don't one-shot me. Please don't one-shot me. Please do not one-shot KO me. Wherever you are, please do not one-shot KO me. Okay, we're just going up this mountain here. This is a fine place to go, fine mountain path to take in a lovely storm here. Oh, it seems that I'm quite fatigued here. That is all right, we must let our stamina recover. And we shall be fine. There are some glowing flowers to collect here.
Silent Princess is the name of the glowing flower. We shall collect the Silent Princesses. What beautiful scenery. Wait, are you the same lady that I saw before?
Yeah, you are. Wait, did I meet you here? Someone else. Sabota, I remember meeting you. Oh, you're the traveler from the other day.
Did you come to see a cherry blossom tree?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm doing here.
Is there anything more relaxing than watching cherry blossom trees? It really puts me at ease. I haven't seen a Satori anywhere, but these beautiful trees have made the trip worth it all the same. Goodbye. Really feels good to relax like this once in a while. That's for sure.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, Endura carrot. That is a nice carrot. Oh, several carrots, actually. That's nice. Oh, very many carrots, actually. I wonder if nice plants grow around this lady or if that's just a coincidence. Now, what way shall we go? It seems like this is a good way. Wait, is this the right way? No, we're heading towards that one, right? Yeah, we have to be heading up this way. Okay, yeah, so I don't want to be heading to the wrong one. Oh, can we sailcloth across? What in the world is that down there? That looks like some kind of monster down there. Hold on, let's get a closer look at it. Wow, they're like a bunch of bokoblins on something. It's like some kind of boss or something. Okay, so I guess we will sail across to there because that's... Wait, do I have to go up into those mountains? No, I don't think I have to go up into the mountains. I have to go slightly to the right. So I'm going basically that way. Oh, that a shrine? Oh, it looks like I already have that shrine marked there. That's fine. But yes, we are essentially heading this way. So let's go and sail. There we go. Now we can just sail across. Hopefully we have enough fatigue for this. Hopefully we can go nice and far. Hopefully we can go nice and far and we don't have to deal with that monster down there. You would not want to deal with that monster down there, for it seems like it is quite the large monster, is it not? Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Am I dead? Oh, I can still glide again. Glide again. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead and that guy's there. That big rock monster. Can I climb up here? I don't know if I can climb up here. Oh, no. Oh, there's something to pick up here. Oh, is it just a stone? Okay, just a rock over here. Just a nice stone here. Okay, well, hopefully there's somewhere nice to stand up here, and hopefully we don't die. It'd be very nice if we didn't die. It'd be lovely if we didn't die. It'd be lovely if we could just stand here for a moment. There we go. Now we can just recover our fatigue here. Then we can continue to climb. And it shall be lovely climbing this stone face over here. And if we take our time, we should be able to make it up, I'm assuming. If I tap X to climb more quickly, we might run out of fatigue. I'm really hoping that we could stand up there. Please tell me we could stand up here. You know what? I'm gonna speed up a little bit. Please tell me we could stand here. Stand! Stand, Link! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Stand? Hey! All right, thank goodness we stopped and then we could stand. That's amazing. Okay, I was worried that we would start sliding down or something. I guess it's like not slippery or anything like that, so that's why we were able to do that. Okay, this is amazing. Okay, now, should be able to just make it up here. Let's drop down. What is this? Is this something special? Oh, nice. Got some more fire fruits over here. Fire fruits are quite nice. You quite like the fire fruits. Whenever we can get fire fruits, they are very nice fruits, the fire fruits, aren't they? I get that fox with an arrow from here. Let's see how good my aim is. Let's see. Aim and fire. Bro! Didn't reach. Oh, and now it's running away. Oh, that is so sad, so sad. Okay, but let's just pick our arrow back up. And I guess that's the shrine that we were heading to, right? That's the shrine on the way to where we are going. But you know what? Let's eat some food. Oh, we don't have as much food as I thought we did. I thought we had much more food for some reason. Okay, but I guess we could eat that. That, and there we go. Now we're at full health, so that should be fine. Okay, we've got a little bokoblin in there. Should be able to take him out without any problems, right? Right, or wait, is that a little one? Or is that a normal sized one? Is that a bigger one? Let's see, I don't know how far my arrows can go. Oh, no, he noticed me. Noticed me. Well, no, he didn't notice me. He's still got a question mark there. Oh, I can almost get him from here. Oh, looks like there are actually a lot of them around here. Cause yeah, I see lots of exclamation marks around there. Does that mean that they're all down here? What if I just climb up here? I think being above them might be an advantage, because then I could just shoot down at them and they'll be trying to climb up to me. That might be an advantage. Yeah, so I'll come around this way. Anyone in here? Oh, lots of explosives. Let's see. Whoa, stay back, stay back, stay back. Shield. Yes. Okay, you're defeated. Okay, that's good. Now then, lots of explosives there. So you know what? Am I safe back here? Wait, what the? That not exploded? Oh, maybe if we use... Oh, no, wrong one. Let's use fire. Hopefully this explosion isn't so big that it hurts us. That was a nice explosion. You just see a question mark over there.
Oh, what happened? Whatever it was, it must be gone now.
Okay, let's open up this chest. Oh, we're opening it from the wrong side. Bomb flower X5, that's very nice. Okay, nice that we got that. Break that, give me some arrows. Okay, two arrows, very nice. Anything down here? How are these guys gonna get up here if they're down there? Okay, well, let's get out of here. And hold on, there was the other guy here that we could battle, right? Wow, there are actually so many of them there. It's kind of surprising. Let's just run along like this. And there's that guy. Let's see, maybe from up here we'll be able to get him nicely. Bro. Ah, my bow broke. Let's use the construct bow then. Let's see. Oh, I guess I must have hit you with that arrow. Can I get you like this? There we go. Okay, goodbye to you, my friend. Goodbye. And I guess I'll take your bow and that arrow. And some more arrows. Okay, and my weapon here is almost destroyed, but you know what? I don't even know where these other guys are, but we do know that we are heading that way. Okay, so we might as well go that way. That's fine. Okay, I thought that we would have a bigger... Whoop. I thought that we'd have a bigger fight here for some reason. Oh, nice. More arrows. That's nice. So we got to get the loot from defeating that guy, so that's nice. And you know what? Yeah, let's take these. Maybe we'll attract the attention of some of those nearby guys. But nope, looks like we didn't, and looks like we can just safely carry on. Okay. Those guys really caused no problem at all. What was that blue thing that just flew by? It was like a butterfly. Okay, we're going to a kind of open field. Is that a dragon? Does that dragon want to fight me? A scary, scary monster over there. I'm not yet prepared to fight, perhaps. I hope that it does not breathe fire at me, so I will keep my distance. I shall keep my distance from it. We shall read this sign here and gather information. Due to recent attacks on folks who are distracted by dropped objects, be careful. Pay attention to your surroundings and don't go carelessly poking around suspicious objects. About the bridge stable owner. Yeah, what are these things here? Well, we are just focused on that shrine that's up there because that is in the direction that we are heading, so that's where we are going. We are going up that way. Let's go that way. The way that we are going, this is where we shall go. So, we'll make our way there. Oh, and there's a nice easy path right there to the right, a slight slope that we can just run up. So we don't have to climb up that rocky face. Wait! Okay, that kind of looked like a giant dragon for a second. That isn't a giant dragon, is it? It's just something that looks like a giant dragon. And there's some fire or something there. I wonder if we could go enter there. What could that be over there? Okay, but we are heading this way. That's okay. We're gonna go to this shrine. Maybe we'll check that out after. There might be humans there. That might actually be a safe place to go. Oh, I could have almost attacked that bird, actually. I don't think I've ever taken out one of those flying birds yet. But we are about to get to this shrine up here, which is very nice. We shall go to the next shrine. Some of the shrines, puzzles in them are actually very, very interesting. Some of them are a bit more difficult. And it's funny that there isn't one exact solution for the shrine. Sometimes you could do something that is a little bit different than what seems to be the intended solution. And yeah, it's pretty funny when you could do that. Okay. Makuruki Shrine. Combat training archery. This should be so easy. I don't even need to read the tutorial that it gives me. I'm so good at archery. This is gonna be fantastic. Let's go, bro. I'm ready. Oh, are you gonna shoot arrows at me too? Let's see, what instructions will you give me? This shrine purifies the ancient evil. You who have entered here, heed my instruction. Yes, I'm prepared. Steady your aim and fire at the enemy's head. Easy, I'm so good at that. I always get headshots. I have a 99% accuracy for headshots. Your other attacks are ineffective here. Ready yourself. All right, I'm prepared. You ready, bro? I know how to do it. Don't you worry. There we go, headshot. Ready? Well done. Is there gonna be more? Is there more? Or is that it? Let's see. Oh! Oh! Do not fear the approaching enemies. Fire true and strike their heads. Wait, are you gonna shoot arrows at me too? Let's see. I've got to get your head too. I'm a bit scared of you. Oh. Hey, that should have been a headshot. Do I have to get you like in the eye maybe? Oh, it looks like I have to get it in the eye. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, now wait, what are you dropping here? Oh, a sword?
Oh, and you have the nice bows. You guys have the nice bows. I do like the bows that you guys give. But you know what? Maybe I should drop some of my bows because I think that these bows are better. So let's drop... Let's even drop three of these wooden bows here. Let's go like this. Oh, I can't take that sword. Wait. Can I maybe drop one of my swords? Yeah, this sword isn't as good. Gotta sneeze. Excuse me. Yeah, let's drop the Traveler's Sword too because I think this will be better. Oh, you wanna fight, bro? You still wanna fight? You haven't had enough? Haven't had enough, have you? Take that, fiend! There we go. Very nice. Okay, now let's grab your bow and that sword. Okay, and now you have proven your mastery. Now proceed to the innermost chamber. That's super easy. Whenever you get a shrine like this that is meant to teach you combat, super, super easy shrines. Okay, so let's see. Don't want the old wooden bows, but I would like the reward that we got from this one. Let's take that. And arrows. Wait, can I not take any more swords? You know, this one is about to break, so maybe I'll throw that away. And I'll take this instead. Construct bow. Oh, can I not take that? Oh, let's drop this one, and I guess... Oh no, construct bow is the one that is 5 damage. For some reason, I thought that we were getting a better one. And it looks like we could also grab some stuff from here. Arrows! Look at all those arrows, bro! That's amazing. Thank you for the arrows. Thank you, Constructs, for showing me the way through here. Okay, now do we get an opal or an amber or something else here? We get... Strong construct bow! Okay, very nice. Okay, so let's just throw away whatever construct bow. We'll throw away that one, that's fine. Very nice! Now we've got a very nice bow, and...
Wait, does this mean that we have 8 Light of Blessings now? That is gonna be a lot, so we've gotta find where some of these statues are that can boost our health.
Light of Blessing, and yes, that is Light of Blessing number 8. Amazing, we've gone to so many shrines already. Oh, and it's not raining outside anymore, that's very nice, and we are heading up that way. Oh, what's that out of the sky there? Oh, I wonder if that's from one of the towers, if that's what that is. Okay, we want to climb up here. You know what, let's climb up here because then maybe we'll be able to sail down nicely. Link, can you climb this, please? Come on, you've got to be able to climb this. There we go. Okay, now, can you make it up all the way? Yes, you can. There we go. What a good Link. Oh, that's a kind of big mountain over there, isn't it? I wonder if this is meant to be a cold area. Wait, what are these rocks? Hey, it's a Venn diagram. People who like Breath of the Wild, people who like Tears of the Kingdom, people who like both. Let's fuse this. Can I fuse it to our sword? I'd like to fuse this to our sword. There we go. Now our sword is a little bit stronger. Maybe we'll be able to defeat this fox. Yeah. Yeah, fox! Oh, no, my sword is too slow. That's so sad. Okay, but we're going up this way now. Let's go like this. Wait. Glide! Okay, there we go. We did a little bit of gliding. But it looks like we want to go across that way. Do I really want to make it across there? Wait. Oh, I thought that maybe that was an enemy or something. But how am I gonna make it to the other side? Oh, no. It does look like we have to go there. Is there a spot where there isn't a very big gap and we'd be able to nicely fly over to the other side? Or are we in trouble? Maybe going here will be a good idea. Wait, is it better to go like this or should I drop down and then try and fly across? I think dropping down and then flying across will be a better idea, actually. Because we're a little bit higher like this, but I think the more fatigue will be more important. So let's go like this. Perfect. Okay, now, from full fatigue energy, can we dive across to there? Oh, man. I don't know if we can make it, guys. Go! All right, let's see. Let's see how far we're going to be able to make it. Can we reach there and climb up? Please tell me we can reach there and climb up. I really hope that we don't have, like, bokoblins shooting at us or something. Okay, let's see. Can we get up somewhere to safety? We might be able to make it. We're gonna have about half of our fatigue wheel here. Now climb, Link, climb. Climb like your life depends on it. Climb! And then get ready to stand, because soon, hopefully, we can stand here. Yes. We're definitely gonna make it, right? Perfect! All right, that's amazing. Now, can we just climb up from here? Where's a spot that doesn't look too difficult to climb? Maybe here? Let's see. This doesn't seem too bad. Yeah, we can probably even go like this. One more. And then one to this side that way. Now just drop down. Perfect. Okay, amazing. We're up here now. And just one more kind of massive wall to climb up and then we should be good, right? We just head up here. Then we are soon going to be at the spot on our map that we want to be at. Wait, what is that? I just saw something. And wait! I just saw some light. Is that from a shrine? Seem like there is some light from a shrine. Okay, but there are some bokoblins here. You guys wanna fight? You guys wanna fight? Yes. Yes, I will attack you. You're right. Haha. Ready for that again? Bam! Get out of here! Get wrecked, bro. Okay, what about you? I'll just defeat you like this, bro. Bro. Nice try! Not good enough. Oh! You guys have some scary weapons, don't you? Oh, and you're a big, big, scary, spiky guy! You've got a spiky, spiky weapon! Ah! Don't come close to me! Don't come close to me! Stay back, stay back, stay back, stay back, stay back, stay back, bro! You guys need to stay back. I don't want to aim at this guy. I want to aim at this guy right here. There we go. Okay, now you've got to be defeated like that. Oh, that's a lot of mushrooms and stuff that came out. Now you. There we go. There's a nice headshot. Now can I defeat you, please? Go. Go. And you're still alive. You're still alive. Hold on. I've got to take this. Chill shroom. Oh, allows you to stay cool in arid regions. Okay, so it's like the opposite of the things that keep you warm. But, hey, you're throwing a rock at me, bro. Okay, well, at least your rock did almost no damage. What in the world is this, though? Spiked iron ball hammer. That sounds incredibly powerful. It looks like it deals a lot of damage. So let's drop something. You know, this one is about to break. Let's get rid of that. Let's take this instead. Oh my goodness, that is gonna hit hard. Okay, let's take these. Bokoblin guts. Okay, nice. I think it said something like creepy, but perhaps it has a use. This looks like a very powerful weapon here. Okay, and we basically want to head up this way. This is the way that we are going, right? Yeah, basically just going up through this mountain path here, and we're going up that way. Oh, we're actually not very far from where we have to be. We're actually getting very close, surprisingly close. Cool. Okay, so we are making our way over here. Man, this is crazy because I'm recording a bunch of footage for this game, but I'm also trying to edit it at the same time so that I could get this video out soon for you guys early on in the game's life. And yeah, it's crazy trying to do a lot of stuff at once, but it is very fun. I'm really enjoying the game and I'm really happy with how this playthrough is going. Wait, why is my controller vibrating? Wait, is it a hot area or something? Are we gonna start taking damage here? That was weird. Wait. Don't tell us. Oh no! Is there one of those big rock guys? Oh, you wanna fight me, huh? You know what? I've seen one of you guys in Breath of the Wild before, and you were a big troublemaker. That's what you were. So we wanna make it basically across here. You know what? I'll just go like this. You're not gonna bother me here, are you? Are you? I'll just go here. That'll be fine. Oh, I guess that's Stone Talus. Is that kind of like a boss in a way? Hopefully he's not gonna throw rocks at me as I'm gliding across like this. Maybe I should go left and right a bit like this. I've seen birds do this in real life. Helps them avoid prey, I guess. Or sorry, it helps them avoid being prey. It helps them avoid predators. What in the world is this stuff here? Wait, could this possibly be some kind of puzzle here? Wait, is the Stone Talus still gonna be chasing me? He's just standing up there. Oh, he disappeared. Oh, wolves! Oh, you guys wanna fight? You wanna fight? You guys wanna fight? Fight me, bro. Fight me, bro. Fight me, bro. Fight me, bro. Give me your meat. Yeah, raw prime meat. Okay, high quality meat. Very, very nice. Okay, well, that wolf ran away. In a way, isn't Link kind of a wolf? Wait. I see right up there is... Right there is another shrine. That's what we like to see. Should I go up to that shrine? Maybe I should go up to that shrine. Oh man, but this is such a mountainous area. That might be difficult to make it across. Can I make it across there without dying? Oh boy, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Let's try this. We'll go here. And from here, this looks like a safe place to be, right? Oh, are we approaching a cold area? It looks like there's some snow. I think we should be fine though. We've got some warm pants on. That means that we're not gonna get cold. Wait, what are you? Are you one of the things that if I hit it gives me coins, or are you something else? Let's see. Oh, I guess it was just a normal enemy. I thought it'd be something special. Okay, ice keese eyeball. So this is different than a normal keese. And I could also fuse your wings onto stuff, and then I get 2 attack power, which is a bit better than fusing a rock onto your weapons, I guess. So that's gotta be somewhere around here, right? That shrine's gotta be somewhere around here. And it's so nice that we'll be able to teleport here also after completing the shrine, assuming that this shrine works the way that every other shrine in the game works that we've seen so far. I almost ran out of energy there. Wait, what is this? Okay, I thought that maybe that was another enemy. We just saw one of those stone enemies. Oh, it's all the way over there. That's actually so much farther than I thought it would be. Oh, I thought that was much closer, actually. Okay, well, hopefully this strategy works. Tell me that I can climb up this. Please tell me that this isn't gonna be too icy and slippery to climb up. Please tell me we could climb up here. Otherwise, we are in big trouble. Let's see. Come on. Can you stand here? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna keep climbing then. Tell me it's not too slippery. Tell me the snow doesn't make this too slippery. Please, come on. We're so close to the top. We're so close. We're so close. Oh, and there's another ice piece, I guess. Okay, let's get up like this. Okay, got some of these skeleton guys coming out. Okay, and they want to poke me, which is not good. I do not wish to be poked by them. This is actually up so much higher than I thought it would be. This is so much farther than expected. But you know what? Maybe this will be good. Wait. Oh, I thought that maybe we were moving a bit closer to our actual main quest objective, but it looks like we're not. Okay, bro, stop trying to poke me. Relax, bro. You know what? Hey, you know what? I'll shoot you right in the head. How do you like that, bro, huh? How do you like that? Give me that fang. And you know what? I don't even want your spear. I'll take the horn, though, okay? That's what you get for hitting me, okay? You hit me, you get hit back. This is a little tit for tat over here. Using some evolutionary survival strategies over here. That's what we are doing. Okay, and now we've just got to get up here. And the last wall didn't prove to give us any major trouble. So hopefully we could also be all right here. This even seems like somewhere that we could walk up. Got to get up on top of that. Is it better to come through here and then go around or what? It almost seems like we're in a desert now. We were just in a very cold area. Now it almost seems like we're in a desert. Okay, but to be able to make it up here, is there a spot to stand here? Let's just stand here. Okay, perfect. We'll stand here for a moment. Stand, Link, stand. Perfect. Now, you can climb up here. And there's the shrine. Perfect, we're almost here. Okay, let's just climb up quickly here. Okay, can I stand here? Please tell me we can stand here. It's too risky. Wait, it's all spiky there. It's all spiky there. What in the world? How am I supposed to get there? Do I have to go around or something? Okay, I guess we're going around. This isn't what I intended to do, but that looks spiky and dangerous, and it looks like it'll hurt us if we walk over there. Hopefully I don't start sliding down. Oh, boy! Oh, you little munchkin, you little spiky thorn fence, you. You. Okay, get up there, Link. There we are. Wait. Oh, I thought that the shrine was gone. I thought, no, where did the shrine go? Wait, can I even get to the shrine? How do I get to the shrine? There are all these thorns around it. It can go like this, right? There we go. That's one way to get to the shrine. How am I gonna make it out of this shrine, though? Am I gonna learn some ability in here that's going to let me make it through these thorns without getting hurt? Otherwise, I don't know how we're gonna make it out of here. Okay, let's check out this shrine. A launching device. Is it for launching ourselves or for launching something else? Let's see. Okay, it looks like we want to hit that bullseye target, but with what? And there are some objects here. What in the world? Is this a rocket? You just have a rocket? Oh my goodness, what if you fuse the rocket to your weapons? I wonder what that would do. Okay, but probably want to grab these rockets. Okay, and I guess we put the rock. Oh, I see how this is going already. Okay, so let's put the rocket down here. So now the rocket, it looks like it is locked on target. Let's hit it. Activate it. Go, rocket! Nice! We hit it! Oh, I thought that it would explode for some reason. I was expecting it to explode. But, you know what? Let's go through. I don't know if there's anything else that we need in that room, or if we just want to continue through, or if we maybe want to take that rocket with us. Okay, so there's a minecart over here on the right, a minecart here on the left. Question is, what do we want to do with these minecarts? Oh, and there's also a minecart there. Wait. We want to take the minecart and attach it to the rocket? I mean, sorry. Yeah, I did say that right, but I meant to say that the opposite way around. Do we want to take a rocket and attach it to our minecart? Is that what we want to do? Let's see. Come along with me, rocket. Come along with me. It'll go like this, and we'll see if you have enough power to push us forward. Go like this. Okay, that seems like it's going straight. Okay, it's attached there. Now let's see, do you have enough power to propel us forward? Let's see, go. Oh my goodness, we're flying up. Look at us go. We made, oh. We actually took some damage there. I don't know if that was fall damage or if we got hurt by the cart hitting us or what that was. Wait, what are we gonna have to do now? There are three rockets here. What in the world do we wanna do with these rockets though? Wait, I think I might know what we have to do because there are a lot of mine carts here. So hold on, let's grabs one of these mine carts, and I'm guessing maybe we're gonna have to attach it onto these rockets and then get boosted across. Is that possibly what we have to do? Or if we want a really big jump, could we attach multiple rockets and then launch ourselves very far? I wonder what we have to do. Let's go, swing. Are you gonna boost me across? Go, let's go, baby! All right! Man, that was incredible. That was so much fun. That was one of the most exciting shrines that we've had. I'm so glad that we're done that one. That was so much fun. I kind of wish that there is more because that's just such a fun shrine to do. Light of Blessing. That was great. Wait, is there actually just a straight path out of here? Oh, it looks like we can actually get out of here. That's amazing. Wait, what in the world is that down there? Okay, but it looks like where we are going is straight ahead to here. Regional Phenomena. So I guess that's where we have to go. I really recommend you watch my video where we play Super Mario Odyssey, but Zelda shrines have been added to the game. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have an amazing day ahead of you. And take care, everybody.